As you begin to feel more comfortable with the various selections and mask tools available in Photoshop, you can use those skills to combine images in a fun way. The next skills practice activity requires students to combine images relating to his or her personal life. And so you can see in the Photoshop document on the screen that I have combined various images that show you a little bit about who I am as a person outside of school. You can see that I love New Jersey and the Philadelphia Fanatic. I love all Philadelphia sports. I like to ride my bike and travel, and so I've included a few of my travel pictures. I included photographs of my cats. I have three cats. It's a long story, but I love them all. And I love Philly pretzels. And so by looking at this screenshot or this image in Photoshop, you should be able to get a little bit of a better picture of who I am as a person. And that's really what your goal is for the next skills practice activity. I want to take a minute and show you how I set up my file. So as you're beginning to construct your file for this activity, you can remain organized and also at the same time practice your selections and mask features. So I'm going to go ahead and turn all the eyeballs off on all of my layers. And then one at a time, I am slowly going to introduce them and talk a little bit about how I created them.